a lot of these farm ponds are starting to really get
on the chase for these big crappies out here. Look at that, man.